What's poppin', YouTube? Nappy Ass Head back with another reaction video. And today we got Juice WRLD in my head. I be in my head too, Juice. So we gonna see what you talking about. But before we do, make sure y'all hit that like button. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Make sure y'all turn on your post notifications for every video I post. We gonna get right into it. He talking about some shit in this one. He talking about pretty much how people, you know, you said, I'm thinking my trauma. Siri, ain't nobody call you.
All right, I've added it to reminders.
Bro, no. But he talking about a whole bunch of stuff as far as like past trauma, a whole bunch of drama, smoking weed to get away from the drama and stuff like that, which a lot of people go through. They got to find they getaway thing that take them away from everything that got going on in their life, stressful stuff going on in their life. And he talking about that. As always, Juice was always speaking something positive. He was always trying to keep people away from the drugs, away from addiction and stuff like that. This song speaking on God, it's like it put you in a headspace, bro. Like it's a vibe, like bro, I could literally lay in bed and just take this song in and just be racing through my thoughts just like this. And I'll probably get emotional as hell because the way he talking about and the way he's saying it, the way he's saying the song and stuff like that, the melody and all that. From the start, the way the guitar and stuff came in, like, I felt it. That's crazy. I don't know if y'all peeped, but throughout the video they've been showing like the brain, the neurons, the neutrons, the nucleuses and all the connections in your brain and your head and stuff like that. And at the end they were like burning or dying. So that's crazy. it's like symbolism to like you going through all this stuff, and then eventually if you don't beat that addiction, you don't beat that depression, that's how your body will react to it. And that shit do affect you. People be saying weed, all that other stuff don't affect you. It do. It's also crazy seeing all the clips and stuff from him, and when he was alive and stuff like that. It looked like he was going through some things, even though he was having a lot of fun, you know, enjoying life. At the same time, he was going through things that he may have been struggling with. We just didn't notice. But powerful song, powerful video for sure, and I mess with it for sure, for sure. Let me know how y'all felt about the video down in the comment section. Make sure y'all leave a like. Make sure y'all leave a subscribe. And turn on your post notifications so you know every time I post a video. Thanks for watching. Y'all know the vibe. Peace.